Anarchist, but no one ever tried to jump a bullet down the